an opportunity with about three or four possessions in a row. Then DeJounte Murray, as you and I discussed, hit that mid-range shot, and things started to turn around for the Kings. But this is they still have an opportunity, but it's going to be on this end of the floor, right? Defensive side, get yourself some stops.
Yeah, the Kings, four straight games holding opponents, three straight games of holding opponents under 100. They match back up. Murray, foul line. Short. Terrence Davis with the rebound. TD controlling it. Throw it right in. Loses control. Davis wanted it. Instead, San Antonio with the ball. DeRozan spinning in the paint. All right, let's take a look at this, because Terrence Davis is incensed about this.
Well, I think he's going to get a little push on the hip, maybe.
Yes, and it doesn't look like much, but it just throws you off and doesn't let you get your steps and take off, and that is definitely a foul right there by Rashawn Holmes. DeMar DeRozan to the line. Yeah, DeRozan, 20.6 of 7. From the free throw line, DeRozan, the all-time leading scorer and total point scorer for the Toronto Raptors. Doug, you're 10th on that list, big dog. I don't know if you knew that.
Oh, yeah. The second is still.
Not that I know.
Kyle Lowry passed me up, sent him a text. Kudos, my man.
Yes, sir.